hurt you. Too slow.
Yeah! can do.
A little monkey business.
Thank you.
right, Ben. The gates should be shutting down now.
Thank you. There's no way through that force.
I'll just monkey around for a while.
Kevin!
Let's get this show off the road.
Yet. These tunnels go. Duro Descendio! Habits die hard. I won't teach you to mess with a black belt. Four panels control the gates. Looks like the values have to be set and locked in at each panel for the gates to open. I think that should do it, Ben.
For a little monkey business. I only have eyes for you. Gonna have to be faster than that. you.
Gwen, where?
I think I see. That's right. I'm tougher than I look. Did it work?
Everybody freeze. Wanted to see.
Yeah.
looks like you took the...
I feel safer already.
Coming from those emitters.
You think?
I bet if you take out the power generators, that will shut down the emitters.
That had nothing to do with it.
I was on my way.
faster.
If only you could change into a fast red alien form that could fly. You
energy reading almost directly below it. You need to find a way to...
Everybody freeze. I always wanted to say that. The best you can do.
Gwen. Where's school? You had this Omnitrix thing down cold.
Jet Ray!
We're in a hurry, so usually I'd say don't monkey around, but in this case...
That the best you can do?
Now I can't absorb wood. Are you happy? Now I can't absorb stone. Fine. I don't need to absorb anything to take you out. I can beat you with one claw tied behind my back.
Those laser beams of yours bounce right off of steel. Those laser beams of yours bounce right off of steel. Kevin Levin, an alien equals unstoppable.
There's swamp gas. There's.
Kevin Levin, an alien equals unstoppable. We should fight more often. I like winning. Give it up, Tennyson. Bring it on! Everybody should get de-alienized. It's awesome. Maybe you should start working out. That was pretty weak. Okay, touch me if you can.
No! The Rejuvenator! You pay for that, Ben Tennyson! Swing for the fences!
these paths that hide.
You're gonna have to be faster than that. Aren't you?
It takes something huge to deal with this situation.
That's gotta hurt!
Time to fly! This show off the road. Is that the best you can do? I'll just monkey around for a while. Best flying red alien wins.
Any hot ideas about what alien might be useful about now?
Jet Ray! Sorry to cause such a flap. Gee, thanks.
I mean that you have moves that will allow you to reach tighter spaces than your alien forms can. Think about it.
I am gonna go ape on you!
Ben, I'm reading an article.
For the timely warning, cousin.
Stuck?
Huh. Today's forecast? Cold. With a chance of ice. Touch me if you can.
Gwen, I found the entrance to the
work of you guys.
May the best flying red alien win. Can't catch me.
Oh.
have eyes for you.
You can do.
Too slow!
Yeah. If I can find a way to expose the hybrid to heat, it might slow him down.
Do not activate that control! You cannot escape me! Filthy creature! Arrogant maggot! You cannot thwart him! Do not activate that control! You cannot escape me! weak, pathetic insect! Leave that alone! You will pay for this! You will be exterminated, vile creature! No life form in the universe is a match. Leave that alone! You cannot succeed! Vermin! You will pay for your business!
You're out of here!
Did you hear me?
How about you fight back next time? Nothing to it. Kicking butt and taking name. Is that all you've got? Okay, Gwen.
How are you doing?
Descendium. Old habits die hard. That'll teach you to mess with a black belt. Duro Descendium. Old habits die hard.
If you could only pick the right form, you might see a
look at the best you can do. Such a flap. Can't catch me.
Watch out for those turrets.
Yeah.
I guess that's it. Piece of cake. Not so fast, Tennyson. Looks like the control room is still up and running. Well, not as up as it used to be, but...
We need to make sure none of this tech gets into the wrong hands.
I should be able to access the shutdown sequence from here.
Why don't you let Gwen take care of that? She's good at that stuff. And you're like, nah.
Just a few seconds. Almost got it. There!
Whoa. What's that?
No idea. Maybe if I...
Uh-oh. Told you you should have let Gwen do it.
Guys? I think we need to get out of here. Now?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about getting the alien tech. What say we call it a day and go grab some smoothies?
So, what do you think the hybrid are up to? They had their DNA aliens crawling all over this place.
I say we've got them on the run now. This place was probably their main base on Earth.
I don't think so. We need to keep our eyes open. I think this is just the beginning. Whatever the hybrid are planning, I have a feeling it's something really big.